The history of the Ninoy Aquino Parks and Wildlife Center, or better known as NAPWC, can be traced back to 1954 when the Quezon Memorial Park was established through Proclamation No. 42 issued during the administration of President Ramon Magsaysay. The site of the current NAPWC was included inside this park. The park's area was reduced in 1968 and 1969 with land reallocated for use of the national government and the Philippine Science High School. The NAPWC was opened on July 25, 1970 after it was inaugurated by then President Ferdinand Marcos. As early as the 1970s, the park also hosted a conventional mini zoo, which also served as a dual role of depository of wild animals rescued or torn over to the park by private owners. In July 1982, the park was temporarily closed for renovation. Among the facilities installed in the park include the amphitheater, craft village cottage, fishing village, comfort rooms, and a water and lighting system. The park was then reopened on February 21, 1983 as the Lungsod ng Kabataan Recreational Park. The current name of the park was a consequence of Ministry of Natural Resources Administrative Order No. 4, which was issued in 1986. The renaming was made to honor the Senator Benigno Ninoy Aquino Jr., whose assassination in 1983 led to the People Power Revolution of February 1986, which deposed President Marcos and saw the installation of Corazon Aquino as president. The NAPWC was placed under the administration of the Protected Areas and Wildlife Bureau, now known as the Biodiversity Management Bureau. A staff bureau of the Department of Environment and Natural Resources in 1987 as part of a larger reorganization of the government. On May 25, 2000, under the administration of then President Joseph Estrada, the NAPWC, through Proclamation No. 312, was stripped of its status as a protected area and was renamed as the DENR Wildlife Rescue and Rehabilitation Center. The park was reverted to its previous name on August 21, 2002, through Estrada's successor, Gloria Macapagal Arroyo's Proclamation No. 238, which amended the earlier decree which renamed the park. Arroyo, by the virtue of Proclamation No. 723, proclaimed the NAPWC as a protected area and a component of the National Integrated Protected Area System, known as NIPAS, Act of the Republic Act No. 758. In 2011, the park's mini zoo was converted to a wildlife rescue and research center known as the National Wildlife Rescue and Research Center, which remained accessible to the public. Come and enjoy with me a leisure walk towards the man-made lagoon, our little version of a promised land.